Hi everyone, welcome to this new tips and tricks video. Today we are going to look at how you can save a scene as a preset so you can use it for multiple other projects. So here in that scene, I already set up multiple camera with different settings I quite like, and I want to be able to reuse those camera and those settings for other projects. For example, here I have that interior shop with some nice depth field. I have a simple interior shot, a bit wider. I have that nice exterior shot also with the nice HDR sky that we have here. And I also two top view, one like that for the overall project, and one like that with a clipping that allow me to see through the different floors. So I quite like that setup. Now I want to reuse, I want to save that project as a preset and reuse it later. So the first thing I'm going to do is actually remove all the project because it's something that I won't need in another project. So what I'm going to do is simply select everything in my scene graph and press delete to remove everything. So as you can see here, I don't have anything anymore on any of my image, but all the settings, the camera angle, the depth of field, the filter, the color gradient, everything is still saved into those media. So I'm going to quit media mode. I'm going simply to save that scene as a preset. Let me save that, for example, on my desktop. So now that this scene has been saved as a preset, I can import a new project inside it. So let's come to the import tab, and here I'm going to import a completely new project. So here I just imported a new project, which was divided in multiple different files. And if I take a bit of altitude, let me see where my project is located. So it's right there. So first thing I'm going to do is come back into my media. Actually, let me just drag and drop some material onto that ground. So material, ground, nature, drag and dropping some grass here and on the starting ground. So you can see it's just a simple cabin. Now back into my media image. First thing I want to set up is my exterior shot. So I'm going to select that image. And now I'll just need to replace my camera again. And as you can see here, I have the exact same setting I had in my previous project, but in a completely new environment. Same thing here, if I select the interior shot, I select the camera, then I will simply need to move inside my project and press refresh to refresh and to save the new point of view. Same thing for the interior close-up, or for my top view like here. Let me, for example, just come a bit closer to my house. Press refresh, and here I have my past tracer shot from the top view. And that's how you can save a scene as a preset. But also, one last thing is that when you want to save that project, remember to save it as a new file and don't overwrite the scene preset that you have just created. Thank you everyone for watching this video, and I will see you guys for the next one. Bye everyone.